I'm also playing with my... he is playing the Crusader. So yeah, let's get to it.
What are we playing on hard or...?
Yeah, let's go hard.
Go hard or go home.
So now I'm making this try. Just give it full extension.
That grows must also wither and die. I am near the Follies.
Before we start, I'm just going to let you all know that I've been struggling with internet connection for the last few days. I've actually been trying to get the stream off for about 3 days now. But yeah, we're gonna give it a go. If it does stop, I apologise in advance. And if my internet pretty much won't pick back up, I will restart the stream later on. But I will keep you all informed via Twitter. My Twitter tag is @_gamer87. If you want to check it out.
Cutting the bones.
Greetings. I am a crew. Captain Rumford, more dead are coming. We can't open the gates until we drive them back.
My knight
is coming.
Welcome to the stream, whoever that is.
I've never seen anyone fight like that. Guards, open the gates.
For many years, villagers were too afraid
to... Hey.
Are you Leah? They tell me you...
I came back here.
Watch out! The one that's turning!
Killing business.
Oh, okay, now it looks like
something.
Start this game is so long.
I've come to have...
Well,
I'm
attacking the barricade!
Oh, apparently I was attacked.
That's one of the wretched Shield mothers.
Right. Oh, we've got bonus. 3 kills, 3 wretched mothers.
It's them.
They're the ones that throw. Oh, it's a baby.
Oh, wow, he went flying.
Half-formed golem, I fucking tell you. I got a pet.
Apparently the stream's getting interrupted. Oh, what? You got a pet?
Yeah. Oh, what? Penance. What's this? Oh, okay. We're here now. There's wings as well, but I don't think they're gonna look all that. Oh, wait a minute. Check yours and see if you've got any. No, the bag at the top. So, yeah, that. Down. Down.
Yeah, I think we'll go with those. And I'll have a go with it as well.
If there's anything like that little lamb thing, I'm pretty sure it just picks up all your gold.
Says we have to go back for it. What about...
That's the rusty flail, where's that been?
It might be air in front of you, alright, cool.
The golem thing is like a turtle crossed with a child. I don't even know, it just looks so fucked up.
Look how it is, lovely.
It just looks so fucked up. It actually does, nothing. Because I got some stuff.
Oh, stuffing things.
So, what is going to be like my specialty attribute then? Like strength, dexterity, what is it? I don't know with them.
I think yours is intelligence and dex. That's pretty good stuff.
Oh, we're going to take it. Starting it, so anything's better than nothing for now.
Wait.
Okay, that looks a bit better. I don't know what that was about. I don't. The movement, it's so real. Okay, I think the wind's gonna get in the way, but.
It'll fly away.
It wouldn't be so bad if you didn't see it fly, but you can't.
We're just kind of flailing there.
Did you? Right, what, one more of wretched mother. Dangerous one. You should never go down that route. I'm not good.
No,
you shouldn't. Don't do it. The bodies that are left don't look pretty, do they?
Exactly.
Oh, I've got a new move, I just realised.
Oh, well, I'm trying to get
the thing. Wait, next time you get corned, yeah, just leave them, I'm just curious. I want to see if these... ...will be taught about children. Do what we think they do. Yeah, they do a lot. They just get the corns. Got them. Oh, gone. Did I just die? I was gonna say, how is this little dickhead causing us so much grief?
Hold up. Okay, cool. I think we'll just get some things to punish. It's a little bit more punishing. I'm sorry.
I was saying nothing. Did you hear me say anything? Did you know? Wait, did I even look? Yeah, these wings really do get in the way. What is that?
Oh.
What is that?
Go catch someone to find out. We've got all the wenches, haven't we?
Yep. We need to find the big old bitch. I just saw a light from the place.
Oh,
I just
Tristan.
I saw a light from the
Diablo himself was here.
Wow.
Oh, I don't even know who did that. If I press the button, okay.
Oh, that blinding is quite handy.
I feel like I've got something I don't want to be in. I remember it, so I look like I swear. Look at the way it moves. It's just not fun.
Thank you for your help.
She's... Leah.
We'll meet you.
What's the name of your character? Big guy Lonas, I'm fucking dumb.
Well, you know, I should have named him Swole. But...
Oh, what's your anger? I'll just get that then.
Are you doing that?
Yeah.
Oh, they took him when you speak.
But you still can't fly. Bullshit.
Not even know how I got there.
Let me open the gate.
Tristan getting that of it.
Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle.
Hello, yes!
Do you know your father? No, I'm told he was a great warrior. He was lost from Tristan.
That is some serial damage. Not legit.
New favorite class?
Possibly. More than likely. So dark. So, different levels.
Look! Hidden cellars. Follow me.
Dark magic lingers here.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it.
God, break all of this.
Not yet.
No. I was looking at your flare thinking it was me.
Not enough essence.
Roll out! Still, mate, I have not got my headset on.
I require more wrap.
Not enough essence.
Oh, yeah.
Here's the key.
I will go.
Thank you.
Aiden came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could. Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake.
Not enough wrath.
Shadows.
Pause 1 second. Hello?
Close in on Tristram once again.
Patience.
I'll be gone before they fall.
It's a baby.
The occasional wing flap is not good enough. Oh.
My wrath is low.
This is a fucking small space. For them nasty shit's quicker than anything.
Tristram Cathedral, the fallen star lies within.
Whoever that is watching the stream, I'm sorry, I've only just noticed that there is an extra
star
person.
Is
gorgeous. Hope you're enjoying what you're seeing so far. Yeah, chat. Can I do anything to him?
I think
there's definitely
some money happening.
I handle it. Wait, come here, 1 second. I need to see what this fire thing is. Target exploding. Target area exploding. Okay. That's kind of dark.
Just kaboom.
Some kind of piercing projectile that causes damage to all enemies that passes through. Bone spear, come on now. Some kind of bone spear. What the fuck you get? This bitch is like. Forget it. And this is evil as fuck. It's not too dark, but then. Look at me, sir!
How are we?
Lathdanan, and I am cursed. Once the captain of King Leoric's army, I lived only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
Legit accident.
I'm back.
Alright, let's go.
Where haven't we gone? Oh, okay. We got on there.
Yeah, let's go this way. I can't actually remember where he is, so I'll just search until we find him.
Not enough essence.
Yeah, you got a club.
mistakes on the end game.
Mistakes were made in the middle of the swim. Legit.
Wait,
there's some bikes.
Foul minions, stay back! Back! May this ledge hold. The Skeleton King?
The power of the fallen star awakened me, and soon all will suffer as I have suffered. Gods, bring me his bones!
Secret passage through old maps. I
what is
we must discuss the fallen star.
I'm not saying
follow
I'm
me to
you're
with good cause. I want to say
I have found Leah's uncle, Deckard Cain.
The world will not become better.
He was pursued.
Charles, you might.
Uncle, you're
thanks,
friend. Rathman.
Ooh, the skeleton
and I will keep.
Get
the
blacksmith here.
Ah, his bitch is Corray. Corray. Swear it.
Did you hear? Oh,
right. Are you hated?
Not now.
It is a heart.
Thank you.
Oh, that you know,
follow
bro.
Me.
I've got confidence, you don't. Oh, God. You don't. You don't. When your friends know you don't.
Go to the west.
I mean, sit for me. Sit for me.
My friends, I'm sorry.
You never call it out. You don't call it out.
Fucking next time. All of them are good. Welcome to the stream. So
my love, forgive me.
Hedwig, help me!
Oh, girl.
Not ready. He don't even know. Oh, yeah.
Oh, wow.
Did I tell you to put your hand on me now? No, I did not. That's the truth.
Wreck.
Not having it. Oh, she got air. Don't even.
Let me just, I think I got some pants. Like some better ones of these.
Sim's got a thing about pants, guys.
Like, I have a problem with this game, you know, like clothing. It's just, you don't go there.
Don't listen to him, he's got a thing about pants.
Come keep it in here.
Mm-hmm. For those of you that just heard that little whisper in the back of the room, that's my friend Lars. He's been teaching me how to edit.
I couldn't have done this without you. I'm in Yurkak and you'll find his tomb in a cemetery on the Weeping Hollow.
I'm not really interested.
And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town.
I'm doing my best to start off with the
I'll be real, I never really played Diablo until Diablo 3.
Really? Yeah, I played really, but I didn't either.
Not yet. Not ready yet. Not yet.
I understand so much more now.
The back is down. level 2. Mm-hmm.
I don't even think this will mentally go, but you know what?
Wow.
Random dungeons always good.
I'm saying, it's early on in the game. We can do with as much XP and money as we can.
Not ready yet.
Welcome to the game.
Not enough rap. Not yet.
My essence is too low.
Stream, whoever it is that is watching. I hope you enjoyed that. You can't be enjoying much so far, I imagine. Just going through loot and stuff like that. But we'll be back at it in a couple of seconds.
I can't quit that because I missed the shield.
Why did the golem look like a golem?
She's a weird one. Everyone has that family member, like.
Please. As you said, he looked up. He looked up, it was amazing. He's like, bro, I'm here, you know.
Oh. Made sure of that. Go Colossus in the place.
Ready? Champion's Torrent.
Oi, give me a run out.
Legit. Fucking front door. Rolling deep. Let's go.
Oh, okay. Cool.
Just doing a sec. Alright. The wind in a way. Oh, my days. Fastest finger pressure. That 100. It better not be that bullshit stick from the start. I'm convinced it is. Look at the apprentice side. Second one down. I'm pretty confident. Yeah. I'm pretty confident we're gonna be back at that like dodgy skank we were doing earlier.
Can you equip something in your other hand though?
Because you've got nothing now. I don't know what I'm saying. Oh, my day. Oh, hold on. I'm legit fast swing the first part still.
I might
as well fall down. Wait, die real quick. So good, so good. Shield
is much better.
Alright, let's move on. Yeah, back to it. God, no. The way out is this way.
No. No.
Den of the Fallen complete. We've got a few bits out of it.
True. Quite a few treasure chests in there, so.
Mm-hmm. So cool.
Not yet.
Not enough wrap. Not ready yet.
Not yet. This is a bug. I'm sure we'll be able to get over it. He's got the beast in the pants to get him off. Yes.
This game is. Look at that, you
the
get
pants.
Braces.
No pants.
I'm gonna write a letter.
I got no skill, what the
fuck? Oh, do you know what? You leveled up, I didn't even notice. Wow.
I got an army, you're dead, mate. Let's go.
I'm just
trying to do that, didn't I? Man, then we're on it. The team's rolling. Yes,
what? You know what? I'm sorry.
Yeah, do you think? That's so sick. So sick. I have an army, you're dead, mate. The man them are rolling deep. Welcome to the stream, guys. Hope you're enjoying yourselves.
Okay, cool. So I can basically say come at me, bro.
So, yeah. We have an army of dead. And we haven't fought that long with them. Dead end.
Roll up. Is.
Yes. That's it. Yeah. Uh-huh. I've got a few tracks that I can add to it.
Wait.
We're going by the way we can. We're going by the way we can. It's a good job you're here, mate. Yeah. And next one.
Please.
When King Leoric.
Hey, welcome to the stream, guys.
Got men and nobles with him. And nobles, hardly enough, want noble crits. So I showed up with my shovel, thinking to make easy profit by digging a few holes. Ha, there's no stopping their demands around here. Now, I eat, sleep, and bring it dirty.
Not yet.
Your shit out, mate. Pull your pants up and go home.
Oh, well, hang on, Anna. We got skills. Get skills. Demultiply. No, I'm not.
What?
I'm not gonna do that.
Early in the week for that, mate.
I almost said that.
A little bit early in the week for that.
Ooh. I do.
You got a skill. You haven't checked yet.
Passive. Oh, yeah. Oh.
Oh, that's it. That's sick.
That might be.
You can wield a two-handed weapon in your one hand while holding a sword in your off hand.
That's true. Oh. Oh, I've
got some stuff. Oh, it says, consuming a corpse increases your movement speed by 3% for 5 seconds. This effect is stacked to 10 times. Well, that's rude.
30% speed with every enemy.
Consuming a corpse has 20% chance to spawn a health flow. Oh, no, no, I'll cover this one for now. I think that's where it's at.
Not worth it. It's good damage, but that experience, man.
It's It ain't all that in the bag of chips.
So,
the leather hood is back again. If I get a red hood, I'm gonna lose it. I'm telling you now.
My mate's watching the stream and she's like, her and dead minions are working a little hard. Maybe she should throw them a bone.
Please.
They're ready, they're looking.
Yeah, they're down to a drive, mate. Search the chancellor's arm. We're still looking for him.
Oh, so apparently that shield thing doesn't work. Break all of them.
You've got the teammate. The fucking army of undead, the little golems are going ham. They're just running around collecting all the gold they have and pulling in. Fueled by death. Yeah, boy! Could you imagine that? It's going to kill him, bitches. It just costs a generator to help.
Please.
You made it.
Teleportation.
Rolling deep, and you know, no daylight. Like
Not yet. I require more wrath.
Those corpses are so fucking rank.
Where's the John McKean at, Chris?
She does up here and doesn't move. Hey, welcome to stream. We have an army of undead and two golems. Yes, we're here.
Not ready yet.
Well, I'm pretty sure I'm just going to put them on.
can abide you no longer.
Patience.
It's so fucking big. Generate 15 essence each time damage is dealt. Siphon the blood from targeted enemy. Healing death. Oh, we'll have some of that. That's like, main, that's like my main hit as well. So like, you man are fucked. Razor skip. So now we got another guy on the team. Razor skeleton from the ground to attack your foes. Wait, does that change? Oh, I mean, no, it doesn't stick. Prison mages leave a corpse behind when they die with fire. Okay, we go and try it. Go up there? No, but there's something. Target an enemy to summon projectiles from nearby corpses to damage them. This is fucking amazing.
So the bodies left behind do have some sort of significance.
Yeah. It just warranted me getting here to actually find out.
Yeah. I have a pretty good view of your intelligence, but
what's my main one, intelligence?
Yeah.
I'm starting pretty keen on that one. And then we'll wait a bit.
Maybe.
Do you think? Sanguine Irons. Some of the names of stuff on this game.
We're finding that skill too. Oh?
Wrong game, man. Tell you.
Smite me.
30 yards?
That's
a lot. That's like quite a distance. That's on this game.
I'm still getting my shield back.
That's it, man. We've both got pretty ranged characters, and then we've got a team that are up close. I like the way this is going.
I like that.
Hey, welcome to the stream. We are currently just going through loot and stuff. Okay, well, we were going through loot and stuff. We're back at it. So, I hope you enjoy what you see. Drop a like if you do, guys. If you really enjoyed yourself so far, drop a sub if you're feeling nice. If you do, hit that bell and you will be notified on all of my new stuff. I do try to upload quite often. I'm currently learning to video edit at the minute. So hopefully very soon. But I've got two uploaded videos that I've edited myself. But hopefully
I require a corpse for that.
Yeah, they this game up. Oh, this is some bullshit.
Yeah.
This is some bullshit! Is that everything? Yeah, sick. Why am I going this way?
That was a good one. Oh, nothing's good. Why? Why does it... What?
He's laughing at you, man. You got him laughing at him. Watch him. He's going to look at you in a minute.
He's stuck.
Where
he looks proud.
Old Faithful. And the one time I say he's gonna look at you, he looks the other way. Bruh. Not even impressed. Seriously. Really? Y'all gonna give me a club now?
And you don't like your side, I guess.
I fucking don't. Would you? No, I'm not doing it. I'm sorry. I can't. I know your shit. Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
Did you drop it?
No, I put the fucking bullshit on. I said I didn't want. Fuck's sake. This
one. No, I think it was the other one.
No, yeah, it was. I was just having a look because that was when the normal one got picked up.
Oh, yeah. We've got a bus coming for
some. Yeah, well, you better drop some good shit because I'm sick of. I'm I'm taking off and I was talking shit just
then. Unacceptable.
Lemongrass. Unacceptable! Fucking sounds like you're gonna blow up. Lemon juice over us, swear up.
Please.
Oh. Good juice. Oh, yeah, there we go. Ooh. Oh, shit!
Boy.
We got a mage, motherfucker!
Oh, and he follows you.
Yeah, that's it. I follow him here.
You literally have a sword. I think he does disappear, but like...
Yeah, that, I imagine he will. Yeah, the best. But I feel like it's wise to only press that one button, maybe.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, look. Oh, he just get... When he disappears, he drops a corpse. What does the fucking corpse do again?
Oh, corpses do stuff for some of the bodies.
Stuff. Risen mages leave a corpse behind when they die or expire.
Look at your square skill.
Oh, square?
Yeah, look at your square skill. From nearby corpses, so like the bodies are left behind because that's where the attacks will come from.
Target no need to attack. Okay, yeah, well I've got them on there, so.
No, I will not allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
I cannot do that.
Yeah. Oh, he got landed on so many different ways.
Well,
you just
turn
into town. Wait, you're not, mate. I was going. You didn't tell me, but you meant to go. No.
I was kind of on you.
How do we have to use the portal, or can we just?
I need
you
to go back.
Oh, yeah.
I'm returning to town.
Yeah, yo.
Yeah, the
You found the crown.
So will you. Do you know what? I've actually got that.
It's good to work again.
I have got it. I bought it ages ago, but
there.
I haven't played it.
New as the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making speed.
Okay, Linda
does
that.
Can we do the thingy now?
With
the blacksmith?
I would have thought so.
My dearest Heydrick. Do not feel despair, my lord.
Whoa.
You did.
Whoa.
Yeah, I was gonna say you need to check yourself before
I wreck myself.
Really, really wreck yourself.
Everything you could.
Amazing.
Our time together meant more than words can say. But in the end, fate is a cruel mistress. Your strength is needed to end the horrors that beset this world. My final wish is that you find your God. Love always.
Thanks.
Mira.
Nothing but crap-like training now, is it? Yeah, I'm good. Do you have...
That pizza wall can fuck shit. Swear to no, you can fuck off as well.
I do not.
Deadbeat Bell. Ain't that the same deadbeat one from earlier? I'm pretty confident it is.
Possibly.
There it is.
Yeah.
Or intelligence. Like, who are you? Who are you? Ooh,
ooh.
Could you say that? Can I press this to you?
Could you drop that?
I just dropped it. You don't have it, man. Take it home.
I'm joking.
I'm sorry, you guys got like a real bitch in that crown on it.
Oi, just know this. Oi.
Princess Big Nuts. yes! I don't think.
Right.
Exquisite. Hey there, welcome to the stream. Sorry if you've just heard me and my friend Sim talking absolute waffle. We're just getting through changing our armour and stuff, and then we will be back to playing. But yeah, just like to have a bit of fun. Right. I don't need any of that.
You know, I didn't even look at the mess of the button. Here.
It took me a while to find it as well. Wait. Wait, what am I carrying? What are you doing?
Why is that thing up again?
Sorry. Ah, there we are. Wait, does that mean I have to have a sidebar?
I mean.
What else can I change?
You can use the dagger kind of.
Disemboweler.
Oh, okay.
Need to start. Flesh render fucking on the names. They just sound like they hurt. Legit. Yeah, can't use those. Do you think maybe if I try the next one up, I might have a different movement? I highly fucking doubt it, but... What was it? Wait.
Salvage.
Yeah, I did.
You need a new head cap. You've got like a standard white one.
Some things I don't pay any attention to. Well,
it'll do. I mean, yeah. You can always craft another one just for the luck of it, but.
No, I don't. He's not that good. He's not that good. Right, we've got yellow on there. Right, we've got colours in every single slot now. Ah! What else can I have in this handheld gun though? Other than a shield? Let's see if they got any cool shields. I don't really like them. But until I know what exanguated heart. What is this thing? I was not meant to make that. I'm just gonna make one of these, I think. Where's it gone? Oh shit, I lost it, shit.
Right at the bottom.
So I'm taking it that this is for the necromancer. Because I'm next. Yeah, necromancer only. Well, we're just gonna have that. I wanna see some stuff. Oh, that's so big. Beating hat. Legel. There's blood squaring out his fucking back. Watch him. Oh. Okay. So,
that is not possible.
This legit is the team. We have a mage as well, but I need to power him up. Right, you ready to go?
Yep.
Oh, wait, did I sell everything?
Yeah, well...
There's a couple of them in the mine.
Let's get to this guy over here.
I have the cleavage.
The name?
This is fucking amazing. Princess Bingo or something. That's not actually his name, but like, he's wearing a crown.
Wait.
Yeah, the whole princess situation. So, Princess Big Nuts.
Please. It's Big Guy Big Nuts.
Princess Big Nuts, man.
You
can call your Princess Nonus if you want, it's not a problem.
I mean...
Ganja! Ganj! Sorry about that, guys. So if you're wondering why I'm playing again, it's not what it is. It's really hard on my dog.
Creature must die.
I'm making some mistakes.
burn.
Get out. Oh, I've got two mages. Great. Four. Oh my god. So what? Every time I press, I've got another one. Hey, welcome to the stream, guys. Sonic here, playing Diablo with an adventure.
Hey, you.
I hope you're enjoying what you've seen so far. Drop a like, drop a comment, share, feedback as well. Skeleton army. Fucking go and hand me. There's cars now.
Lazarus.
Yeah,
of that
long,
I am certain. He alone had the king's ear and whispered
scroll,
dark
yeah.
and evil magics into it,
yeah,
instilling the notion
said.
Of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak
right.
against the Archbishop, the councillors nodded their
I'm
empty
going,
heads
I'm
in agreement
back on,
and sent us off to die.
Sim's got a real thing about pants on this game.
At least they're decent.
He just keeps getting spread pants, it's amazing. Hashtag pants for Sim, yeah?
No,
hashtag pants for Sim, I'm telling you now. Amazing.
Oh, okay, cool. Coming out here like four. And still nothing else.
Yes, the war is mine. Let's do it.
You have a skill as well.
Oh yeah, I'm on it. That's that bullshit sword I just looked at, isn't it?
Yeah. Ooh.
Death Nova. At least Edge. A Nova that damages all enemies. I don't know, because then we're going to lose the army.
Edge. the edge. I mean, just try it
we'll
out.
We'll try it. We'll try it. We'll give it a go. It's all new, so I'm down to try it. But guards just know we're going to lose the army for a hot sec. I'm changing that. Ooh.
Explodey bodies.
I was planning on changing back to this area, but now we're on the room. Yeah, we're here. All day. This shit, mine. That is... There's a room for this. What is this room, mate? No, just stick with that. Nothing else there. The army is still here. I lied. I didn't lie because I didn't know it was going to happen. But guys, we're here. The army is still here.
No, not ready yet. Not yet.
Not yet. I'm not alive.
I'm afraid
no,
not.
The skeleton's trying, but it's right. I fucked up. Wait, what?
There was a hammer just. Ooh.
Don't check it. What? Crush. That just looks deadly. Crush bang. Do it.
It's gonna have to be in there. Alright.
Swing, bada, bada, swing. I'm telling you now, do it.
Wait, hang on, let me... Oh, I'm still using the smite, you know.
Oh.
Punishing.
That's why.
Eat it.
So we can go. We've got 20 damage meant, that's what we need.
25 experience, that's supposed to be.
Maintain your incantation. You will soon return.
These men don't give a fuck. Watch them. They're all just like, yeah, we're here. Full fucking war. Let's do this.
Now, back to my mission. Who are you? Tell me, what brought you?
He ends up coming with us at some point, doesn't he? Number one.
It's this infernal
team.
Place.
Telling you now, it's off.
I have questions for the Skeleton King. As do I.
There we go.
The
cultists led me past this glowing pit. What made it?
Down this way. There are my weapons.
He's free.
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the skeleton.
Yeah, I went
there. Thinking you seek, then you will have.
Oh.
I'm not even attempting to pronounce that, but we'll take it. No.
Have to fight your way past John Dar.
Hey, there is no reason welcome to the stream.
Very well.
I hope you're enjoying yourself. Well, I always say that. I hope you're enjoying yourself. I've just got to ignore it. Right, ignore that part anyway. But yeah, I hope you end up enjoying the parts of the stream that you watch.
No.
I want to name myself, I'm not going to lie, but I like the Nova.
It's a good area damage, left or right?
Left, always. Rolling deep right now.
Oh.
Hey! Hey! If you do, guys, if you could please drop a like, sub, or share, I would appreciate it very much, and it would help me an awful lot.
Black magic bars our way.
If you let
but
me know,
the will of a Templar is stronger.
What sort of stuff?
You were a Templar, John Dar. How could you succumb to this?
Yeah. Oh, God.
The
Coven is my brotherhood now. The powers we serve will soon rule this world! Please forgive me.
Why are they out? They're all in the corner. What's going on? Coven's
evil magic. They're already just having an emotional moment.
This moment in time. Wow. They are down. Thank you fucking for your. They're playing games.
I will
they're down
go on your hunt for the
skeleton king. They are not playing
king.
Games. They didn't even
but
give
there
me
is
to
one
breathe.
Condition. If we find
hey,
the
you
sacred
down there.
Tongue,
get up. I fucking dare you. Mate, he wiggled his toe. He's dead.
Did he accept? Where is he?
Yeah, I think you get him and you get him down.
Oh, okay. I was like, yo,
bruh,
what
are
you
doing? Yeah, he'll just be waiting in the town. I don't know, you can tell him to come over on the oh, wow. I'm not gonna log on them books, what one do you think, bro? Supernova!
Defeat in Westmarch. My beloved king lost all pretense of sanity.
Way,
he seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. With great sorrow, I ran him through.
Story of my life.
Right, all of the things. I'm a little bit sad how I'm moving.
Normally every class
has one. That's why I'm trying to buy it. So to be honest, could they possibly have taken it away because you have so many fucking characters to fight for you? It's unreal. Legit. Magic man, I can hear him. Get it. Ah! Oh, the chain! They're fucking on it! It's over. He's dead men. Where's he going? He's not getting away. He's done for.
Not ready yet.
He's trying though. Right in. He's trying. Go hard, wrong people. Okay, okay. No chance. No chance. He's telling you no. Did you just throw a ring of fire?
No.
What's that? What was that you did?
What? Oh, you mean
the
shield?
Oh, you're trying to
kill. Yeah, when the main thing happens. Adventuring leather cuffs, yes.
No. Oh, give me that guy.
That hoe will die.
Patience.
Sorry about that, guys. Just have to answer the phone quickly.
Not yet.
You're actually playing in my life.
I will forever live in anguish for my last attempt to honor my king. As we lay him to rest in his burial chamber, he manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Gorash and my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on.
Had enough.
Decay and rot. So sick. It's such a small space as well. It just looks fucking even more epic than it probably is. I don't know.
Look, patience.
How much of this dungeon have we looked through now?
One wing, I think.
Oh, we've still got one. Please,
not yet.
I'm so sorry. My finger just keeps running that bird, it's so sick.
That shield bash, though.
That shield bash, man.
Not ready yet.
Get out of my way! Let me go! Hence my book! Come on, how do I
fight? I have trained well.
Now, where has the player one been gone from around my way?
Power the law, greatly increasing the attack speed of you and your allies. Oh, I am the law. Let it be known.
Please.
Oh. Okay.
Mount a celestial warhorse.
Alright, cool. Okay. Alright, there's my catchphrase ready.
Go on.
No, it's because it'll come. When I use it.
Bones for harbour. This is dead, man. This is dead strength inside you. I'm going to destroy nearby enemies with that. Okay, we'll try it. We'll see how we do.
Just
not a fan of that one. Increased ammo by 100%, reduced by 10% for each active minion. Yeah, because I've got a lot of minions, mate. I don't think I'm going to benefit from that. Each lance slows it down there, but I like the fireworks.
It's not exploding.
I like the fireworks, man. Commander Skeleton is detected. Command the golem to target location where it collapses into a pile of usable corpses.
That's gonna lower your army a little bit, but at the same time, if you're using the bone pillar thingy,
it's a little bit less as well. I think I'll still have. Will I still have skeletons on it? Oh,
no.
What, do I just have them like full stop now?
What?
The army. It's a triangle. It must be triangle, it's part of it.
Yeah.
Well, we'll try it and see how we get on. We got circle. A crippling curse that reduces the enemy unit's movement speed and damage done. Yeah.
And you can use the core. Have you got the shield, the bow thingy? Yeah. Have you got the shield thingy, the bow thingy?
The what?
The bow skill, where you can sort of mentor, like, I think that's for. He creates, like, easy lances to leave one skill to the other. I think it's R2? Or X?
Is it that one?
No, it's R2, I think. No, what? Square?
I can't remember. I know what you're talking about. I can't remember what it is.
Yeah, that's the one.
Target an enemy to some projectile. Okay. Right.
Let's see if this combo works.
Dark magic enemies here. That ugly motherfucker is just called Satan.
Not yet.
You don't look pretty.
I'm afraid not.
I'd be fucking big as well. So, I feel like we lost the army, but the game. It's like fucking Oleg on Syndrome. I swear. With Diablo versus the Oleg bait, that's where it's at.
Yeah, screw benches.
I'm still not happy about this fucking movement skill. What's that about? See, I ain't got one yet.
I still haven't
used it. We've already been here.
Yeah. Centre though.
Don't really care.
What roads are leaving though?
Up here and down the stairs into the middle. Fuck's sake. I keep looking at your character. Oh, you changed your wings down, I'm still doing it.
Fuck's sake.
We'll get there one day. Oh, the spike out the ground!
Jeebus.
Speak, yeah. I'll save you now. Can you go past it? No, it's there. Just run it in front of. Wait, no, go up to that. No. Do we need
down
to go
there,
on the end bits?
I'll
take it. Go on. I think you're moving a lot faster.
Right, like the wind, boy. Oh, down there, this is the entrance.
Ride like the wind, bullseye! I fucked up.
That too fast.
It. That
too
is
curious.
It. Legit.
Can I do it again?
I shouldn't have taken control of. Keep doing it. I have a noble steed.
It's there now. I don't get that. Wait, I'm
patience.
And this whole thing takes a little bit to recharge.
This man is breaking down doors.
Can bring that down.
Oh.
That is not possible.
We've got resource game for a minute.
That is not possible.
Okay. Down there.
Yeah, in this bottom corner.
Yep.
Bottom.
Okay, well, that didn't quite go the way we'd anticipated it. Oh, I was just about to say, do not give me a chance.
Oh, doing it again. Break all of them.
This burden is mine to bear. May death bring peace from your madness, Leon.
We have just arrived in Tristram, and I must say, I'm a bit dismayed. This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken-down monastery, hardly fit for the King of Condorus. I cannot fathom why Lazarus was so intent on this becoming our new seat of power.
I cannot do that.
Oh, shit.
He went nutty!
He was just like, no.
He's just like, you know what? You think you slip over there, man? Nah.
Has fallen over the manor we now call him. Young Albrecht seems to be enjoying himself in our new home, however. Perhaps I am simply suffering from an imbalance of humors brought on by the recent change of climate.
You will never defeat me!
Yeah.
That is not possible. I'm afraid not.
Freaking fight that, eh?
I must wait. I'm afraid not.
Crusade
marches on. That needs to recharge. That is not possible. I believed it was a falling star. But in truth, it was only a man. And of course, his memories have vanished. Perhaps Deckard Cain will know more. I found him in the...
No, warrior.
Ravna has left me.
Everyone's been to that bow, though. Where is it? Oh. Not the king, the...
Tell me from it.
It's...
Leah.
Were you born into the Templar?
No,
didn't you tell him
where
you could?
Yeah, but I don't know.
Normally,
you just go over for him and pass it right in, I tell you. Can I get to jump about? I'm not too sure. I got everything I want.
Look,
sweat. I do have skills.
place when Thor just landed.
I have a hammer of justice. Lord, you know I'm using this. Oh, I don't have another.
Target monster stun all monster hit. All other monsters hit a monster.
I just can't wait to try a new hammer. That hammer right now.
Please. It's about to go down.
Yeah, no, I'm going to keep it double speed.
Hey guys, welcome to the stream. We will be back at it very soon. We're just sorting through loot and stuff. Please do, if you enjoy yourself while you're here, please do drop a like, sub, or even just share the link to my video, as I am very appreciative of any help that I do get, and believe it or not, just something as simple as that, a long way. So I would appreciate it greatly if you could just take a couple of seconds to do that for me. And also, drop down in the comments what you like, what you don't like, what you want to see more of, less of, any kind of feedback in general, really. Drop down in the comments and let me know what you're thinking, really. Skills. The mages are back. Alright, we got a stinging, rotting mage. I can cope with this. A lot. Let's get into the back. Yeah, we're on demon. I like the skeleton. But definitely not her. Skills? Right, Ley Line Heart. We'll just take you there, sir. Wait, what if it came out of a woman? I need to stop.
I need to stop these questions.
It's ever since you watched Spider-Man, best friend, he just asked all the right questions. And like, I'm there. He seems to swallow back into the ground. Watch him. Watch him.
I cannot do that.
Squad out.
I'm not allowed, I don't know how many of them are. Couldn't tell.
All of them.
It looks like six. Right, are you ready?
Yeah. Let's go.
Cemetery of the Forsaken. You want to be following Forsaken when we get there? I'm joking. Fields of Misery. We're going the wrong way. Are you scared of it?
Cheery name.
Let's pass through the fields of misery. Nope.
The hills are alive. Wait, what?
Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Come on, bro. Go.
That is not possible. That is not possible. You're a hag!
ready yet.
That is not possible.
Welcome to the stream. I hope you enjoy your time here. We are currently searching for the
I'm afraid not.
Ages, there's nothing else.
That is not possible.
No,
someone lives here.
Stay away. There's nothing in here of use to.
These are.
Oh, we found a merchant. Okay. I actually ain't gonna have nothing we can deal with her. I need intelligence.
These are done.
Pants. Yes.
The farm was left over a fortnight ago, and yet we stayed. Last night, we heard the beasts creeping closer. My husband left to investigate, and I haven't seen him since.
I'm afraid not.
The things we made together. Hopefully, they are of more use to someone else.
They like having dogs, mate. Fucking gotta watch them and just run off.
Yeah.
passive deal. Bones bear, bones muscle, bones bear have a 30% chance to trap enemies, and then bone builds up for 3 seconds. Oh, okay then. Let's try that out, because we have all the bones, right?
Tristram fields are fair land,
not
fertile
ready
and temperate.
Shit.
Superstitious farmers kept away from them for quite a while after the fall of old Tristram. But time has persuaded them to abandon these ridiculous notions and take up the hoe and plow once more. Now they supply crops to both New Tristram and Wortham.
I cannot do that. I need to go back.
I'm returning to town.
Oh, wait. Just a
Here is a piece of
very
handy. Ravna has left me.
Oh yeah.
Job done. Monkey man. Ready to shout teeth and dumb tennis in front of you. What? My god, is that it for our dentures? We're here now. No, wrong one. Can we just talk about how that legit looks like the crit walk?
Do the stanky leg.
Leech. Leech. Curse the target area. Curse the enemies. Heal the attacker when they're such. Oh no, that's me. Try it at least. Every single time. Oh, what's that? Oh, we ain't got time for that. No.
Yeah.
It seems as though I picked up a bullshit. Yep. Out of bullshit. It should have took a lot longer. If we can get quick enough of this thing. Green or tank? Don't. Yeah, seems fairly tanky.
Yeah.
Yes. That was amazing.
Never.
Give me one go, I don't have time to sit and wait
some shit. Yeah, one
go. Don't give me your best shot. Come up here now. Yeah. Level 19 isn't it? I thought it was. Absolutely. Let's see if we can hit. We shall take you. Let's just see if I can make another one. Put it in
around. Not a better one.
Anyway, I don't know what's in there around it. It might not be. It's probably isn't. But...
You can't have it.
Sorry about this, guys. It's a part of the game that you guys watching me. Trying to get through as quickly as you can. But it's something that we definitely do need to do.
Oh man. I'm going to do anything generally anyway. So I need to see.
Hey! Welcome to the stream. I hope you enjoy your time while you're here.
Their leader,
the Nephilim were ancient humans with fantastic powers. Legend holds that they waged a terrible battle in the temple, and that their ghosts still roar with one another. You and I aren't so different. I have great power within me too. The only difference is, I have no control over mine.
Then you have not yet found your calling.
I hope I never do.
After much searching, I have found a promising lead. A family near New Tristram has obtained a valuable relic, and poor fools that they are, they haven't the slightest idea what to do with it. I have some idea of what to do with their daughter, though. And through her, I'll get my prize.
You there! Please help! They're going to kill my friend!
Thieves, what do they want with your friend?
She's just a farmer's daughter. Sosha, she has a relic that the thieves are after.
You know, dinner, mate.
He's deserted you. Just give it over.
I'm sworn to secrecy.
Yo.
Release
you. Fine.
This is just like
yo. Target practice. Oh, Jesus. Sorry, guys. Oh, yeah, honey. I'm safe.
Is that a self for a hardcore character, isn't it?
Yeah, we can just do it.
You won't get away from us this time!
Really?
I cannot do that.
What are you saying? What are you on?
This isn't over. The rest of the Thieves Guild will fight.
find
you. Again, mate, I'm just right here.
Here's the relic.
Of what? You mean to accompany me?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. Well. You look like you know a lot about markets. Now, lead the way.
Oh, I see. Moving on to VR.
Wait. The relic is a fake. Gods, I should have known.
Well, that Robinson.
You seem like you could use a helping hand. And I sure as hell don't want to stay around here.
I've not made it, but Leon played it, and obviously he was going to play it.
There you are.
I've seen a little bit of footage from it. But a lot of not played it myself.
And you're betrothed.
Betrothed? Do I look like the marrying kind to you? By the way, my name is Lyndon.
But the tomb say of Alaric in this temple is not encouraging.
I follow you. I will raise the bridge that you may pass.
Oh, wrong way.
Seek two tombs in the woods beyond. The Warrior's Rest and the Crypt of the Ancients. Within them reside the keys to ours.
Alaric's people?
No.
I'm afraid not.
That is not possible. We will decorate these flying creatures' death wounds. No.
Keep forgetting that the square is not stunned anymore to you, but I don't think we need healing so much as that.
No.
Says that our people can survive the coming battle. I saw the truth in his eyes. Why did he order me to guard the beacon of honor? Those shambling things are slaughtering my people in the forest.
Not
above,
ready yet.
And there's nothing I can do to stop it.
Oh,
cannot do that.
I spent years exploring places like this with Uncle Decker. This brings back memories.
We won!
I cannot do that.
These battles in Kane's books, but seeing them is much worse.
Acolat favors me.
Into a very large part.
I must wait. is over, I could open my own little inn somewhere.
Sounds peaceful.
Well, if you ever want a job, I will consider your credentials.
I have answered my call. I thank you.
Got it, I'm gonna do it.
The temple is open. Enter and defeat the guardians within. Although they are my brothers, they will seek your death if you attack.
Share your fate.
Fill this temple with their blood.
I cannot do that.
Will
share my fate. Could my mother be alive after all these years?
She has every reason to deceive us. Do not listen.
This fight was too easy. She's toying.
The royal stone has been changed. Our children are born weak and suffer short lives. The demon Mereza promised to restore their power, but instead turn them into misshapen creatures.
Here,
I am. You're right.
Tell me of this hand.
Thank you for this stream, guys.
Should we do the ads quick on first, or do we worry about it next time?
No, we'll sort out next time.
Okay.
Let me know, guys, if you enjoyed this house, and if you liked the stream. If you did, I can do another one. What's even actually? I just need you guys just to let me know that you've enjoyed it, so it's worth doing again. If you didn't, give me an idea of the sort of games that you want to see, so I can pretty much give you guys what you want. Other than that, thanks for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed watching as much as I enjoyed playing. And for now, see you later, until the next stream.
Later, guys.
See you later, guys.